I just came back from Students on Ice, which is an organization that allows high school and post-secondary students to go on a ship in the Canadian Arctic. This year we also went into the Arctic waters of Greenland, which was fascinating. My name is Natasha Fee. I work for the Canadian Ice Service, which is part of Environment and Climate Change Canada. The Canadian Ice Service has a link with Students on Ice, so they sponsored me to be there. And I was there to teach students about the Canadian Ice Service and sea ice in general, and as well to work in a similar way that I would work on an icebreaker, so providing the captain and crew and Jeff, the expedition leader, with the latest ice information. By having a representative from the Canadian Ice Service on board, we're able to really reach out to a lot of students that don't even know we exist. And a lot of these students actually live in regions where our products are very useful, so in the Canadian Arctic, for example. And their families might use ice information, but they might not be aware of all of the products that are available to them. So it's really an awesome outreach opportunity. It's really all about the students, and the biggest thing I pulled from this was just being surrounded by so many young people that are so interested and so ambitious. It was an amazing trip. Students on Ice is really an amazing opportunity for students, but also for staff. We went to a lot of really awesome places. Greenland is beautiful, the Canadian Arctic is beautiful, and you get to meet a lot of really interesting people along the way, so it's really rewarding.